So in this block we will download Java and install it on our system. This is the very first step in Java in Android application development. So today we are downloading onto a Mac system. So it's the same process for even Windows. So if you have any queries regarding a problem regarding the download, let me know in the comment section. I will help you in downloading. We have downloaded the file. And now let us try to install it. So almost the procedure is same for both Windows and Mac. Almost all, it's everything same. But the file types are different. Here we get a .dmg extension file, and there you will be having .exe file. So you need not worry. Whenever you enter into the Java official website, you just click on the download button. Based upon your operating system, your file will be downloaded. So here we have completed downloading and installing our Java file.